Innovative Dance Festival, Nritya Navakiran 2020, organized by Nrityangan Kathak Kendra, in collaboration with the Ministry of Culture and Eastern Zonal Cultural Center, Government of India. Nritya Navakiran is an initiative to encourage the youth to pursue and explore the world of Indian classical music and dance, and true to its name, provides a ray of hope to the aspiring students of the generation. It gives us great pride to be able to organize this first on-stage dance festival post the COVID-19 lockdown, and this holds a special significance for these artists who have dared to dream and remain faithful to their respective art forms. Despite all the odds presented by this pandemic situation, Nrityangan Kathak Kendra has been organizing festivals since the last 23 years, in course of which we have been fortunate enough to have amidst us revered stalwarts and veterans of Indian classical dance and music, including our very own Padma Vibhushan Pandit Biju Maharaj-ji, who showered his blessings and graced these occasions time and again. It gives me great joy to announce that this year we have amongst us revered Vidushi Shashwati Sen, senior most disciple of Pandit Biju Maharaj-ji, as well as Srimati Gauri Basu, the director of Eastern Zonal Cultural Center, as our chief guests of honor. This year's festival intends to pay worthy tribute to late Sri Debashish Sarkar, who was not only a renowned musician and vocalist, but also a fine example of a great human being. He was closely associated with Nrityangan Kathak Kendra since its inception, and his contribution to the world of Indian classical music and dance was immense, to say the least. Let us now start our program. We will begin with an inauguration ceremony followed by a humble tribute. I hope you have an enjoyable evening. Thank you.
Namaskar. A very good afternoon to all of you. On behalf of Nrityangan, I warmly welcome you all in this evening for the wonderful festival, Nritya Navakiran. Today, we will begin our performance with lighting the lamp, and to do the honor, I would request the director of Eastern Zonal Cultural Center, Srimati Gauri Basuji, to please come up on the stage, and eminent Kathakar, our beloved Srimati Shashwati Senji, Shashwati Didi, please come up on the stage for lighting the lamp. We also invite on stage Sri Dinesh Poddarji, eminent light designer.
Subham karati kalyanam aragya dhyana sampada shatru buddhi vinashaya deep jyoti namastute deep jyoti param brahma deep jyoti janardane deep haratu me papam deep jyoti namastute om
We also invite on stage Sri Shoumitro Das, who is our sound designer today, sound engineer, to please come up on the stage. Nrityanganer Karnodhar, Srimati Paramita Moitro.